Danny McRae, the safety, who has no help behind him. And Brandon Wheat just drops it right where he's supposed to. A very uncomplicated, nothing but a straight down seam pattern by Watson, the tight end. And no safety back there in the middle of the field. You see Sensabaugh coming in from the other side, but McRae, he had that defensive responsibility, apparently, and just didn't get it done. Going back to that defensive stand the Browns made inside their 5-yard line just a few moments ago. Well, there are just a lot of stunned people sitting here in Cowboys Stadium right now.